Of Cherokee County, a man was killed in a head-on crash this afternoon. The coroner identified the victim as 24-year-old Luis Rodriguez of Cowpens.
The crash happened around 3:45 on Battleground Road. The coroner says Rodriguez crossed the center line and hit a truck head-on. He died at the scene. The driver of the truck was taken to a hospital. No word on that person's condition tonight.